The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring from Cincinnati, Ohio, weighing in at 225 pounds, Dean Ambrose.
Oh, I can't wait to see this one. Oh, you can almost feel the passion coming from this Cleveland crowd here tonight.
The Big Red Monster has nothing but hate in his heart and fire in his eyes. Kane's opponent better be ready tonight.
Oh, man, am I ready for this?
Two warriors, two superstars, two immense talents. I love it.
Well, regardless, these C-Town fans are making some noise along the shores of Lake Erie.
A brutal clothesline catches in the perfect spot. Ouch.
Oh, man, that'll leave your neck hurting for a while.
King, I have to ask you, how do you approach a match against someone with Ambrose's eccentric style? In your expert opinion, what can the do? Plenty of fight left.
You're right, still near 100%.
Well, moves like that at this stage, you're not to win any match. They're just used to send a message.
Yeah, I think this guy's really showboating now.
Dean Ambrose is not someone to sleep on. Dean Ambrose can go stride for stride with any superstar in WWE, no matter how big or small. Ambrose launches a frenzied assault on opponents that combines brawling, air assaults, and submissions.
Well, Michael, what makes the attacks you mentioned even more deadly for an opponent is that Dean Ambrose is one of the most unconventional superstars we've ever seen. No one knows what he's going to throw at any opponent next.
He's inflicting some serious pain here. Surprised by a devastating kick.
Oh, man. Didn't see that one coming.
The offense of Kane is working well right now.
Dean Ambrose's range of skills certainly venture into the unusual, but the attacks and strategies helped Ambrose become the longest-reigning United States champion in WWE history with a 351-day championship reign. That's the third longest ever if you include the title's history in WCW and the NWA.
Stops tonight.
Nicely timed shot by Dean Ambrose.
You know, Dean Ambrose looks a little unhinged, and I won't argue that. But when you see Ambrose dismantle his opponents with speed, high-flying attacks, and all sorts of violence, there's no doubt that there's definitely a method to his madness.
Ambrose starting to struggle now. I fully expect him to bounce back, though. This is the type of one-on-one atmosphere where he thrives.
But it's important to know that this match has been so evenly contested so far. You really can't pick a winner.
It's a good point, John. And I'd say this match is about as even as it could get at this point.
Dean Ambrose looking a little uneasy here. And at this point, how much more does he have to give?
Sure, he doesn't look great right now, but I'd be surprised if we find out that he doesn't have a little more fight left in him.
Yeah, but this has been a pretty close battle up until now. Nobody has shown signs of running away with this match.
Kane is taking advantage of every...
With this kind of attack, you have to wonder just how much longer they can compete in this match.
Yeah, I completely agree. The way things are going in there, I'd say not much longer. My gosh, this is a beating.
We got a cover. The kick out.
And just in time. Nice. Wow, what a display of heart and determination. A reversal from Ambrose. Oh, that was slick. Dean Ambrose making his statement as we speak. Oh, he's in trouble now.
boot with authority. It's got to be hard to rebound from that one. I don't know if we've seen that from him before. I mean, it's definitely a first tonight.
This is great. This guy will try anything. He's got him down cold. Is this it?
It could be. I'm a bit surprised that we saw a pin attempt here, King. I don't think he's done nearly enough to get the 1-2-3.
Oh, I absolutely agree.
After the amount of punishment he suffered, it's simply amazing that he's still in this one. Can't believe Dean Ambrose got out of that one. A move like that is completely unnecessary, unless you want to degrade your opposition, of course.
I agree, Cole. I mean, this is intentional humiliation.
He's delivering an old-fashioned butt kicking right here.
Oh, his body has to be broken right now.
He's setting up.
He's showing no signs of letting him. What a move! What a smart move!
Whoa, that was some reversal by Kane!
Now it's Kane getting roughed up. This is not where he wants to be at this point in this match.
At this point, it's hard to say one of these guys is in better shape than the other. This entire match has been so evenly contested.
Well, all I can say, guys, is that his finisher seems pretty ineffective. Incredible counter.
He's delivering an old-fashioned butt kicking right here.
He's had enough. Somehow, he's kicked it into another gear here tonight. Oh, wait, nice reversal.
Kane's have been targeted here, and the plan of attack is working.
Yeah,
there's the cover. Can he do it?
Think he's got it.
Two.
And he runs right into the corner. Take cover. You could call this a good old-fashioned butt-whooping.
Yeah, that's exactly what we're witnessing, a butt-whooping.
Look at this hang time.
Incredible.
Boy, he is really tired now. That tank of his has to be reading empty.
It has to be, King, but I still don't see him giving up. There may be no coming back from this incredible beatdown.
Takes to the air.
Wow. Each of these competitors is looking for the slightest hint of weakness in the other.
Well, that's a strategy you have to always have in the back of your head, Cole. If you ever see a weakness in your opponent, you got to jump on it. Take a chance like that. Do you know how badly he must want to win this?
There's the pin. Can his opponent kick out?
Two.
Kicks out in time.
Just barely in time. That was close. You gotta admit,
he's showing the heart of a warrior here tonight.
Oh, I think this man needs business.
Rolling out of harm's way. Smart strategy there.
That's a first. What a move. Definitely sets a tone for the evening.
I like it. Well, the trick sometimes when you get outside the ring is survival. The match becomes almost secondary when you get near all these dangerous objects.
Dishing out some serious punishment here.
one.
Look at those eyes.
Oh, yeah, this could be big.
Dean Ambrose has his eyes on his target, folks. This could do it.
Maybe it. Two.
This singles match has come to an end.
Wow.